칙칙TV와 함께하는 이지앤 이지 한국어. 칙칙! 안 하다, 못 하다. Negative adverbs. Meaning and difference. Both 안 해요 and 못 해요 mean don't do something. If you say 안 해요, you don't want to do something, so you don't do it. However, if you say 못 해요, you cannot do something due to your ability or situations, even though you want to do it. Examples. 커피 안 마셔요. I don't drink coffee. 커피 별로 안 좋아해요. I'm not a fan of coffee. 커피 못 마셔요. I don't drink coffee. 커피 마시면 잠이 안 와요. Coffee keeps me awake. In the first case, I'm able to drink coffee, but I don't want to drink coffee. However, in the second case, I'm not able to drink coffee due to its bitter taste, caffeine, or another reason. Example 2. 요즘 수영 안 해요. I don't swim nowadays. 겨울이라 너무 추워서요. It's cold as is winter. 수영 못 해요. I can't swim. 물속으로 자꾸 가라앉아요. I keep sinking into the water. Example 3. 요새 운전 안 해요. I don't drive these days. 유지비가 너무 많이 들어서요. It's too expensive to maintain the car. 당분간 운전 못 해요. I can't drive for a while. 농구하다가 팔을 다쳤어요. I hurt my arm playing basketball. That's all for today. 다음에 또 만나요. 안녕. Bye.